Hello, folks. Let me just adjust that because that's gonna freak the fuck out all the time. What up, fellas? Dermatitis is a bastard. Okay. Well, let's get this bad party started. I need to for one, do that. I've ordered a throat microphone, which might suit my tastes better. Anyway, so, since I last played this, was on stream playing this, I have actually defeated some blue raptors, and I've bought myself some weapons. So, I've now got the particle cannon. I think I already had that. Haven't bought any of the tools, though, yet. I am heading back to the patrol boat. Yep, I'm heading back to the patrol boat. I don't know why I've ran in here. Considering I've just fucked that up anyway. Well, I've got to cut through here anyway. I've got to run back around the long way, so it doesn't really matter now, does it? How are we all today? How do we feel? Feeling good. Suck spinning steel, shithead. Thank you. Eh, I'll take an 8 combo. Fuck! Fuck! The gloves certainly make playing interesting. I don't feel properly. Eh, that'll do. I'll just recharge it when I get back to the patrol craft. I almost made it there, off stream, when I'd done a bit of fighting to... to get these unlocked. But then, obviously, I died. So, yeah. I think it was in here is where I died. So. Whoops. Whoops! Oh, no you don't. Well, yes, you almost did. Don't care, you can stir. I did have a quick look up again. So getting all the Dino files, that's what... There is a platinum card in this, and that's what gives you them. I seriously couldn't remember that, because I was like, I'm sure there's a silver and a gold, and then platinum. And platinum is finishing the game, and platinum gives you infinite ammo. Which is obviously what makes hard mode a bit easier. She's gone. Huh? A? O?
She's gone.
Yeah, I can see that.
Sarcasm.
You know what else is weird?
Get wrecked,
I've checked the stats on all the residents and soldiers, but I couldn't find any profile fitting her description. It's like she doesn't exist.
Well, I was thinking... maybe she's not one of the survivors at all. What if those helmet people are from a completely different time than ours?
What?
Never mind. We found parts that might help fix the ship. But what matters now is we still haven't found any survivors or helpful data, so we must move on and search elsewhere.
My name is Dylan Martin, member of TRAT.
This control panel is programmed to search for the areas where we can dock.
Convenient.
Use it.
Right.
We're in a hovercraft. We can technically dock anywhere. Hemostatic medicine. The solid cannon, yeah. I don't know why I keep calling it the particle cannon. You know what? With watching Sniper Wolves playing, I just... I always used to stick with the shotgun, but then again, I do think back to myself, did I? Because it seems really so bloody handy of a weapon that I must have used it, but I never really thought about using it on the Allosauruses. That's for definite. I always used to use the flamethrower.
It won't do us any good to stay here. Let's move on.
Right. I could go there. But there's nothing to do there right now. I've got the key, so we'll go there.
We're surrounded.
Don't worry. I'll take care of this.
Opens the door, gets eaten straight away. I know I've just saved, but I'm not saved now. Take these off in a little bit. It's just whilst the frame gets to working on the hand. Condition green. All systems function. Safety mode on. Off. Segment though. Back, fuck off, motherfucker. Considering how much damage we took. Thank you to any auto hosts, by the way. No, I'll put the penile looking flamethrower away. Yes. Battery which will increase the power of Regina's stun gun. Heavy machine gun. Probably not going to have enough money for the grenade launcher now, but there we are. It's not the M16 that she had at the beginning with a grenade gun. Don't mind telling you, I got a little worried there. So it takes 2 rounds on hard mode. Oh, yeah. Start again, bitch! At least 15, that'll do. Yep. 15's fine. Like, I like how there's clearly, like, some sort of other hovercraft there. I know this place was attacked by dinosaurs and everything, but it's amazing how they're, like, some things were destroyed and that, when the survivors weren't able to try and refloat a lot of them and things. It's a little weird. missed the combo. Everyone keeps poking instead of fucking dropping down again. I've almost out of ammunition. Brilliant. Lovely. Oh, I wish I could have afforded the rocket launcher. Fuck, I'm bleeding. Then again, I should have got the double MP5s for those. You've discovered a dinosaur file. Winged and toothless. Yeah, he does read. Well, I'm streaming obviously at the minute. Yes. Lovely. Terminatus. $32,000. Scoop be doop be doo. Now, I did see a guy punching in codes, but I didn't pay attention to them. So I'll have to get the key. I'll have to get it off him. Mosasaurus. You discovered a dinophile. Yep. Yeah, whatever. God, yeah, watching the fella play through it puts really me to shame, because I'm just like, shocking. Yes. Complete waste. $5,000 for 10. Yep. Can't stand seeing a gun not fall. That's gonna bite me in the ass real bad though, because I'll need that. I'll need that ammo. Storage space. Flying death assholes. Sweet revenge. Sweet, sweet revenge. 20, but it only gets 9,800 points. It's not worth it. Well, I suppose it is with how much I had there. Swall. Hand swallow. Bark. Mechanics ID. Yeah. I think the code's in the box. that the max spawn? That's the max spawn, that's fine. That'll get me a nice bonnet. Nice. By the way, I have the key. What's the code for the day? 5 to 10. 5 to 10? So, with regards to endgame, if I could actually play this as fast as the other person I watched it, there's like 30 minutes, if that, of the game left. But I'm not. I'm not as fast as that dude. There's probably at least an hour and a half, 2 hours for me. Gracious. Dinosaurs. I'm almost fished out of there. Not good. And yep, so far I've got all the dino files. No good there. It needs open space, but that's fine. That's excellent. I mean, it'll cost me 2,000 or so for refilling it, but... totally worth it. Completely worth it. So it's coming back along here. Totally worth it. I need the points to buy the grenade gun. So. Only because I wasted them buying the rocket launcher to have some fun. Gonna have some fun tonight. Gonna have some fun tonight. We all remember what the code was? It was 5210. Ooh. Stiff arms. Oh, whatever, I'll run back. I've enough ammo on that lot. I have enough ammunition. Running the gauntlet. Smith and Wesson. I've probably cleared these zones out anyway. Which I do have the nasty feeling that I have done. That's something I learned from watching that video. You start your swiping animation, can't knock you down. However, they can if they gang up on you after you've done it once. So, it helps if two of them are going to attack you at the same time. Yep, I appear to have enacted exterminatus upon them. This facility doesn't make sense on how you would walk around some parts of it. Why would you make the third energy facility? Well, I mean, they're using the water as a natural coolant. But why would you make it so... so damn obscure to get to? Right. Totally worth it. Do I want to... I'll heal, and I know there's another save point not far from here, but... I'll just drop a save. Yeah, that's why you needed the ID card. There's only like four or five codes, but it can vary on which one it is. Better. hands are a bit clammy gammy. It'll ease off in a bit.
Reactivating main power. Please check computer until power is supplied to all devices.
How does...
Warning. When power is overloaded, this reactivation process will be suspended.
How does jolting it... with a stun gun... reset it like... Bollocks, I'm in the wrong spot. That should be it. Yep.
Main power reactivation restored.
And as one trick ponies go, you end up doing that one again.
Bink!
It's been over a year since anybody was really in this facility. So for the past, the final year, currently, that they've been here, the survivors, all this paperwork you've seen about coming back and getting this sorted out, this was over a year ago. So they've pretty much just at this point resigned themselves to staying in Edward City.
Warning, object blocking elevator shaft. Emergency shutdown.
Oh, she looks so funny in that suit. It's a baby mosasaur. I do hate this bit of the game because it just feels so bloody slow. So I've got to go and get a plug off a dude, which then lets us open this doorway. Because you buy one weapon for this specific area, he says. He says, bloody thing. It's temporary, the air is closed due to the maintenance check of the third energy reactor. Yeah, you do go into the reactor room. You just have to go the stupid long way around. Really not bothered about this part of the game. I just hate it. It's so slow, busybody work. You literally go up there, get the thing off him, and then you gotta come back. Bollocks. It's normally why I don't go that way. Oh, for fuck's sake. Jump. off that edge, you bastard. Yes, okay, I get it. Come on. I like this. I like this room. There would have been a save point there. Obviously, they've made it in-game wise that the mosasaurs have damaged it. And somehow I didn't get hurt in that room. Glad I put that lift back on. Fuck off, really? I knew I'd fuck that up straight away. Alright, go fuck yourselves. I know you're there. I just don't care that you're there. Yeah, you've got to get a plug for this because it unlocks the safety doors. I could have gone through basically where I jumped up and kept falling off. There's a doorway. It leads to this room, but those shutters are in the way. The weirdest thing there is I've had to actually quickly eject the disc and then reload, reinsert it, and it's weird. strange. Right, should we get this godforsaken underwater section out of the way, shall we? Because once this is out of the way, we've got to head to the missile silo, have an encounter at the missile silo, we then take a jaunty boat ride down, and then endgame. Seriously. There isn't a large amount left. Fuck off. Speed ran it was on normal mode. Fucking Ellie. Well, of course, if you leave the monsters, if you leave the dinosaurs, you know, and you run past the spawning area and the like, there are optimal points where you can run through the room without being caught by them once they've spawned. Choke on it. Because the mosasaurs appear in here as well. Oh, there was a reload point. And that one doesn't work neither. Oops. How weird. I mean, it nailed creepy atmosphere, right? All this way just for a bloody key. Dino file! Plesiosaur! Near lizard! I guess that means there's a boss fight nearby? This reactor looks a little bit different to the last one we saw, but there we are.
Hello?
energy reactor has been damaged. The third energy reactor has been damaged. Switching to emergency power. Areas will be locked to prevent explosions.
Kidding me? He fucking walked right past it on normal mode. Ah, that'll do.
The water current is presently normal. Deactivating defense mode.
So I do know you can try and avoid getting hit. You can blow those up with a grenade now, which I never thought to try as a kid. Because normally I would not get hurt. You know, I wouldn't get hurt, and I'd get the bonus. I can't remember if you can get bonus points from that. I'm not too particularly fussed right now with that one. One of the last times we play as Regina. Gina.
Welcome back. How's the water?
I don't recommend the diving in this resort.
Hey, this is David. Is anyone there? Answer me, over.
I knew you were alive.
Really? We're about to give up. Where are you? David! David!
Edward City? That's not far from here. Let's go!
Two seconds. Sounded like someone was knocking at my door. Who's knock knock knocking at your door? After that assholery, I am gonna run back and save anyway. Although there is another, so there is another weapon point. It's in a bit of a dick place. Not that I don't have the weapons to deal with the issues. Buy the body armor, that's a definite. The anti-tank rifle. Very handy. Can't afford it though. I prefer to use the anti-tank rifle to take out Allosauri. Oh wait, Regina used it. Oh shit, it's blue! Blue. When the hell did I last kill a load of velociraptors to get a 20 streak combo? Or does it not have to be raptors? Do you just have to get a 20 room combo? I don't know. Oh, I'd have loved to have got a few more in there. Okay, I might actually save in there just because. Normally I used to run in here and buy the tank rifle in here and everything, but obviously I went back. I wasn't expecting the blue raptors. They should be regulars then. Fucking shenanigans! Fucking shenanigans. Motorboat.
Look, this is David's mark.
A new game mechanic appears.
That's very cautious of him.
That's how you survive. Let's look for another mark.
Okay, let's split up then.
Yeah, because that works out well. Velma. Fucking Scooby-Doo it. Fucking shenanigans. Utter bullshit. Oh yeah, there would be a night in there, so that was a waste. Due to radio wave interference, you can't look at the map, which should be stored locally. Fucking Google prehistoric maps. That will definitely do me. I regularly go the wrong way. But that was the right way. Okay. Fair enough. I do hate this bit next. Rocket launcher! Wow.
Wow.
But as Sniper sort of pointed out, it's not as bad.
Regina.
God,
just... Go, Regina! Head towards that control tower! I'll cover you!
She just ignores him.
This must be the nest! I can't handle this by myself! Use that signal bullet. I'll blast a big one to the place you point to.
Right!
Okay.
Doot doot! Noot noot!
Your turn!
Okay, you better have good aim!
Noot noot!
Another section that's like the underwater bit that's just full of tedium, you just like, you can't look at it really properly.
Good job. Let's go.
I'm not gonna need this anymore.
Yeah, I still don't quite understand what specific weapon they use. A dino file. I mean, I didn't really need to, that was just the worst, but there we are. Do 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 do. Ah, full health. I don't think any other tools will be available, will they? We'll just drop a bitch save. My, that Jeep looks surprisingly animated.
Regina, look. Over here. It's horrible. Who would have done this?
It's awful.
Here.
would if it had loaded the segments. Evidently, having fast loading on, it's not liking it. So we'll make sure it's on standard speed then. Let's try that one again. Let's find out. This game contains scenes of explicit violence and gore. Capcom, registered. Virgin Interactive! Dino Crisis! Right, I'm hearing a bit more disc activity this time. Oh yeah, it loaded.
In front, watch out!
You really would have seen that way before they react.
No!
Surrounded.
presence. Don't fucking do that to me right now.
These people were the only ones left. There aren't any survivors now.
So we failed. How could we let everyone die?
Look, we still have the mission to retrieve the data on Third Energy Research.
Dude, even if we get the data, how do we get back to our time? The activator for the gate has been destroyed, right?
That's why we need that data. If we study it, we might be able to build another gate to go back.
Nothing, guys. How you doing, Matt?
Fine. Let's split up and search the town for the data.
David? Let's go.
Okay. Yeah, not too bad, man. Not too bad. Obviously, just wanting to get Dino Crisis 2 finished on stream. It's a small vehicle. All it needs is fuel to run. It's in good condition. There's signs of humans being eaten as well as raptors. Raptor burger. Robson Store, the last. Did you know? And many repairing paint must the cans have swollen from age. Handmade cigars. Key. No worries. Seconds, I'm just gonna look up. Not that one, that one. Just gonna check where the Oviraptor's file is. Not Yes, I've got the key. Oh shit, yeah, it's
oh man, this is just what I don't need.
Forgot about this.
Okay, I got a big surprise for you.
Jumpy boy! Yeah, I don't understand how that aim works either. Maneuver. A load of people seem to run through that without getting hurt, and yet look at my health. I mean, it's not the lowest it can be, but everyone else I watch seems to get through there without hurting themselves. Derp. You'd be fucked if you touch with anything that would scare me. Yeah, this shit ain't worth my time. It's my way or the highway. There ain't nothing else, so we just pick up the gas mask. Because, cutscene. Another one of the gimp boys is out. Fail. Thanks for killing him, douche. My sister's necklace. Where have you been?
My sister's necklace. This necklace belonged to my sister who passed away.
What?
This can't be possible. It looks so much like the one my sister used to wear.
What do you mean?
Eh?
Well, I was a very different person before I joined the army. Just a worthless street thug. At the time, I was in a gang, and one day our rivals forced their way into my house. I wasn't home, but my mom and sister were. And they were... well, they're gone. And after that, I joined the army, and have spent every day trying to make up for the past.
Come on, let's go back to the patrol ship. We have no business here now.
I found a gas mask over there. We could use it to get into the deadly poison zone in the jungle. Let's go.
Oh, he did. I know where it is.
There's only one more place. Deadly poison zone.
Is David in the back? He's here somewhere. No, he's not. Buy them for the sake of saying I bought all of Regina's weapons. Yes, please. Go on then. I just bought the hemostat, but... go back to the jungle first, then there's the part on the hovercraft. Yes, I've got my next encounter with a big chompy boy, and then beat him. Yeah, roll down the river, 20 minutes. So I'm actually... for me, at the speed I'm going, I should definitely be done by half past seven. Another hour, just short of an hour. And that's at the speed I'm playing at. Yeah, see, they let you have Regina so that you can cut through here. Instead of going the really long way around. Because that would just be ballin'. Fucking love these things. They're weak, but I love them. Thank you. die, motherfucker. That was close. I almost lost my ability for the bonus. Thought I had the... I do. Alright, well, whatever. Right. That's far better for this. Bastards. Not that I need to fight them much because you run straight down here. This area is a nice little reprieve. Okay, we'll have that then. Into the missile silo. Yes. Magazine. Recharge ammo. Semi offends my sensibilities to not recharge the MP5s, but I don't need them. This area is the last time you play as Regina. Yeah, so it's not a requirement. Go fuck yourself. Seriously, go fuck yourself. Yep. Last dino file. Three years ago, no signs. That's some deep into dead T-Rex found you. She's nice. So the room was not going to end. Just a rumor, not for welcome. Yep. Third energy master disc. Mission complete. Completed. Now, when I finish speaking, I should get the platinum card.
You again? Persistent thing, aren't you?
That's just technical piss. Regina's are like pieces, bitches.
Dylan, you scared me. I finally found the third energy data disc.
Great.
Now holy shit, Regina,
here.
Did you just see that shit outside?
I bought a patrol ship around behind the building. Come on, let's go.
What? It's our Cyclops friend again.
It can't be. The T-Rex is already...
Attack on missile launcher confirmed. Activating emergency interception mode.
Dylan's just come from outside and he didn't see it getting eaten.
Missile will launch in 10 minutes. Evacuate immediately.
The computer's malfunctioned.
This is not good. Where's the control panel for the missile?
It's inside the warhead. I'll go in and shut off the controller. You go ahead and evacuate.
Okay. You be careful.
No, not okay. Almost fucked up. Sherry. It's on with 3 and I've had to stick it into the cement, but I've stuck it with some Loctite as well, so that'll... I would have liked to put it in the brick, but it was my drill bits when it was getting mashed up. Wills were working just fine, but it was like a 40-yard drill bit. She automatically turns herself around on the lift. How handy. Glass.
Attention, missile destroyed. Warning, warhead armed. Evacuate immediately.
How does that even make sense if the missile's destroyed? Yeah, I know what's coming. I'll buy him just because I can. Because the game at the end gives you a point based on how much you spend as well. do have to spend some of your extinction points buying the weapons and armor and stuff. I'm back the old way access way. Dave, the phone's ringing! Dino doesn't really get super strong weapons against them. Let me just grab the emergency exit! Get fucked! Y'all can go fuck yourselves. Back door entrance. I bet.
Are you okay, Regina? Get on, quick!
Oh, give me a break, man! We're dead!
Shut up, Hudson!
We have to get as far away from this place as possible. Let's head down the river.
We gotta get out of this place. Why not just go back the way you came? How did it get there?
Great, the water gate's closed. We can't go any further.
Oh.
Wait, there's a valve.
Oh, forget.
Maybe we can open the gate manually.
Whoa! Let the men handle this. Let's go, bro.
I was about to say, that's,
You boys, play nice now.
That was Faye, E8's favorite line. Let's go, bro.
Okay, up there.
Right.
That doesn't even sound like the same voice actor.
Well, here goes.
It really sounded like he was curling a turd out. Stealth, stealth, stealth.
Thank you.
That would have been a good combo. Yeah!
I rule! Bingo! Dylan, let's go back.
Watch out!
That would have been a nice bloody bonus.
What did you say?
Home.
Home.
I don't understand. You want me to come with you?
And then we get a nice freaking escort mission. Just to slow everything down. I'll save you, bro. Gonna do my head in. Trying to concentrate on the worst part of the game, the absolute worst part. Escorting the girl. Ah, arguing with a 9-year-old girl? Well, you've already lost then. No is not an answer. For some bullshit reason, Dylan has to jump the absolute freaking longest way around. Get into that door, girlie. And then for the next bit, she just absolutely bolts and leaves you. So mina say chotomate nani in a fuck. And she fucking yum. Pieces, bitches. Begin the unnecessarily slow dipping mechanism. Y'all can go fuck y'all selves. A security gate with the controls to the gate outside. Another one of those weird designs. And I think we're pretty much like, shit, we need a final kind of puzzle. How about we just put in a really stupid, like, gate mechanism? Yeah, that'll do. That's bullshit. I should have got that bonus there. Oh. Shenanigans. Go fuck yourself. Fit up there, can you, asshole? Beep. Oh. my god, what happened to the body? Whee! Right. Whoa, man, what is this place? I'm not going to read the story elements. Ah, yeah, that's where the final save point is. It's the final save point. Not that there's anything now to shoot at with that. But it all adds towards total expenditure. Freaking steps, you dumbass. So used to modern, like, running around in modern games where you can go up and down steps without having to press a button.
Welcome, Lieutenant Morton.
A hologram? How does he know my name?
There's not much time left, so I'll explain it short and simple. On August 10th, 2055, our Noah's Ark plan became successful.
Year 2055? What's he talking about?
To save the dinosaurs, we transferred the dinosaurs to this time, 3 million years. Ahead of our time.
What? 3 million years? Then you're from...
She is from the future, but not 3 million years.
But there was another accident and we were about to go back. The gate disappeared and we were stranded in this time.
Then this is the future.
There was no way for us to survive in this world, where dinosaurs now rule. We, the remaining survivors, hurried to recover the gate. But it's too late now. My wife, Julia, was killed by the dinosaurs.
So,
and my
what happened?
Child, she was hurt.
I don't want to talk too much.
Badly. Paula. Paula.
But basically, the beginning of the game is we're coming looking for Edward C, which disappeared.
Paula.
Which is what happened.
Paula.
Dylan and his crew.
Paula.
Went through the time rift using the third energy to look for Edward C. But in 2055... they sent the dinosaurs 3 million years
Paula?
Into the future, which coincided with Edward City coming to this point in time.
But Papa.
Give or minus 10 years. So it's been 10 years since
my only mission
Edward
now
City got shot through forward in
is
time
to protect
to
my
period
group.
In time that they brought
I
the
have
dinosaurs
kept Paula
to.
And the other children safe by putting them inside life support chambers.
It's not a really complicated plot. Basically, Edward City got sent in time to a similar point that they decided that they were going to use to protect the future of the Earth by keeping the dinosaurs alive.
Please, take the children back to your time. And now, I should introduce myself. I am former Special Forces TRAT member, Colonel Dylan Morton.
But basically, he's altered history here.
What? You're myself in the future?
Dylan came and did this kind of mission, but something obviously different happened in his original timeline. Kind of, but not.
We don't have much time left. There's a gate behind the door. You can use it to return to your time. The gate is not complete yet. You'll be able to use it only once. Please, say hello to Regina for me.
So they came forward to this point in time as well to coincide with dinosaurs. But obviously, as he said, they can't survive with them. They've been struggling to rebuild a gate so that they could travel back as well. Which would have been to 2055. Right. If I die, I can just skip all that bit. Why has everything got to be oversized? Why couldn't it be conveniently sized or correctly sized?
The self-destruct system has been manually activated.
Of course it has.
Detonation in 5 minutes.
What? You turned it on.
The blade's double the size because I bought the extra blade.
Not now. Why are the controls in two fucking separate places?
places.
Target is set.
Fuck yourself. No, seriously. What the fuck? Right, then I'm buying some large fucking health kits then. Normally supposed to be able to run past that bastard. Fucking knew it wouldn't. I'm equipped with the same weapon as everybody else, and yet fucking Dylan's like boom, 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 boom. Knock you around, yeah. Fucking. Sir, don't you fucking start now. Oh, for Christ's sake. I've gone and bought the bloody fucking gun and that. Should have bought some health items first. Do I have anything that'll fucking stun it? No, I don't want to be equipped with that first. Might have fucked myself up very hard. That'd be interesting. Skip. Can't skip that though. Skip. That fucking bullshit. Come on.
Damage confirmed. An oversized transport area. Immediate shutdown. Activating anti-satellite. Operate control panel to open communication line to satellite.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, wrong one.
line is now connected.
Absolute shitbag. And that is also my fault because I went to the wrong fucking thing. I'm just gonna fucking stomp on you, little man. Go fuck yourself. Right, I can do it if I run and set the fucking target first, like I'm supposed to do. Oh no, wrong. You know, fuck this, I'm gonna go outside and see if I can get some fucking extinction points. I fucked up. Shouldn't have bought the rifle. Yep, can kill a few dinos. Let me get a couple of grand. God, this is so annoying. So much for finishing for 7:30, eh? Now then, Sniper, you join me as I've slightly fucked myself over. I'm having to come out and get some extinction points. I am! After having watched your playthrough it and everybody else's, I was saying to myself earlier though, I must have used it. I must have done. Then again, I normally, at this point, just always use the anti-tank gun. For some reason, the fucking Gigantosaurus keeps head-bopping my ass through the whole fucking ending fight and through my absolute fucking nothing. And I decided to buy the, I bought the anti-tank rifle just for the hell of it. Yeah, it is, and it's really doing my fucking treeing right now. So I've come here just to fucking... Just so I can swap out and buy a few medium medipacks. That'll do me. Because I'm just walking along and he's just going stomp, 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 stomp. And I'm just like, fucking really? And I'm not using a resuscitation pack. Fuck that noise. Well, I couldn't afford one. I ended up using the only one I had at the beginning of the round. Typical fucking bullshittery. And that is him just being a troll, and it's doing my absolute tit ending. It's so annoying though, because in normal mode, I watched the guys do the speedthrough and everything, and you, and it's like, hang on a minute, he's not fucking... Like... He's not fucking stopping for half the time that you guys are. And I'm just there thinking to myself, this is fucking usual hard mode bullshit. I mean, I've got the armor on as well. Fucking hell, he'd kill me in one bite. I know, but fucking hell, he does twice as much damage on hard mode. So annoying. And yet, I was saying to me, brother, there are parts of these fights that I've done where I know for a fact I never used to get injured at all. And I was saying a minute ago, why is it going to be an oversized transport? Not as bad as yours, funnily enough. She had about half health left. Hated you. Yeah, I know that feeling.
Damage confirmed at oversized transport area. Immediate shutdown.
Well, I almost did it last time, but I ended up running to the second fucking
activating
console.
Anti-satellite.
First.
Operate control panel to open communication line to satellite. Communication line is now connected.
Uh-oh. That's gonna hurt. Target acquired.
Target is set.
Yeah, I actually got it right the first time around. Oh yeah, I fathomed that out. But I remember doing this shit without not using any weapons. Caught me. See, now why couldn't I do that when I had the med pack smalls? Why did I just die 3 or 4 times in a fucking row to do the end game? Fuck you, Dino Crisis 2. Fuck you and the time transporting hovercraft you rode in on. Thank you very much. Penis cannon away! Go for it. So, the satellite was put up there by Dylan and his crew. So what we're saying was, Edward City, the third energy plant, and the military base are from our time now, or a.k.a. 2010. And they go to 3-odd million years in the future. Now, we thought it was in the past, but it's actually the future. And it also just so happens to turn out that in 2055, Dylan and his crew realized that the dinosaurs are needed for the Earth to be around in the future or to survive in general. So he came to the future as an older man with his daughter and set up this facility, which wasn't known about by the Edward City crew. Now, this facility was obviously set up before Edward City got here, because they've been here for 10 years. Dylan and his crew have been chilling out and they survived here. This is the part that I don't quite understand. Yeah, it's basically, this is what I'm saying, there's two groups of people. It's not confusing. Basically, Dylan and his crew went to the future first. Then the Edward City lot got sent into the future by accident whilst they were fucking about with third energy, which just so happened to coincide with this time period where Dylan has took the dinosaurs forward into the future. Now, Dylan's people have been living for a few years. We know that the Edward City lot have been here for 10 years, so Dylan's group must have been here before then. The children got put into the stasis pods to heal. Well, no, so what you're forgetting is that wonderful thing about time travel. Yes, this is that wonderful thing about time travel. This isn't Dylan's original future. Dylan's original future was that he came forward in time to Edward City, did what happened here, either everybody died, the events went slightly different. Dylan always was going to come to the future, but it played out differently. Then older Dylan and Regina went back in time as normal. So what happens now, meeting this facility and rescuing Paula and fighting this, didn't happen originally. This is where it's all different. Originally, Dylan and his crew went forward in time, either saved or tried to rescue the Edward City group, went back in time with the data using their time gate. Then in 2055, so 45 years later, when Dylan is now in his 60s, he executed the Noah's Ark plan, which started in 2000, not long after. I think they said 2009 is when the plan was realized, which is why they did the third energy research at Edward City, trying to rush to get it running. Fucked it up. Now these guys in Edward City have been here for 10 years. They finalized the third energy data. This is how Dylan and his crew came through originally and got back. Then they executed the Noah's Ark plan when they must realize, obviously, Dylan, you know. Yeah, well, Dino Crisis 3 sadly doesn't happen. That thing in space? No, that's not Dino Crisis 3. It's really simple. You've got original timeline, you've now got Dino Crisis 2 game timeline. In original timeline, the game happened, but none of this bit happened. They went to Edward City, they got the research data, they went back. Then older Dylan goes forward into the future, taking dinosaurs from the past to save the planet Earth because we need dinosaurs. Edward City just so happens to materialize where the Noah's Ark plan is. Things fuck up. Dylan and Regina now do this. And now this game exists. Time travel is a massive headache. Ergo, the reason why we don't fucking bother with it. But hey, Faye. How are you? We went past the favorite scene is... Okay. Let's go, bro! Because the shot of Dylan going through the time gate must have been the Edward City time gate.
Are you alright?
Yeah, we don't have much time left. Let's use this gate and get out of here.
Whoa!
Suppose I better hold on to that. I got you, bro!
Paula! No! No!
He's that nondescript Asian-looking white dude.
Dylan, what are we gonna do? If we don't go now, we'll never get back.
He's so Japanese and white.
Regina, the gate is open. I know you don't want to, but you have to go back by yourself. I won't leave Paula.
Now then, Dean. It did,
crazy?
Didn't it?
Just
again,
go,
this
please.
Is the point.
You have the third energy data, right?
It doesn't quite make sense when you view that one.
When you get back to our original time, use the data to learn about third energy. Then build a perfect gate and come pick us up for the last time.
I... Dylan. I will. I promise.
How are you, Dean?
10 seconds. Don't forget, you still owe me one.
I agree with it. It looks like the Noah's Ark one. That's the what's discovering the plan.
Papa!
It's entirely possible that the Noah's Ark facility was always there. And we're in a semi-causality loop. And that this is actually... We know Dylan does survive. This is how events were always meant to play out. And it's possible, though, that he was hoping for a different outcome. He knows how Dylan's in a lot of areas that he shouldn't be. Exactly. But old Dylan already knew he came here. As he said when you read the document, which is skip through. Now I'm going to record a video for the man who I know is going to come here. Which means this is how the events always have to play out. But it didn't quite look like Dylan going through the gate. Yeah, I like how it's... Yumi Takahashi. Ah, there you go, yeah. Stephanie Morgenstern. I don't know. This is the thing. Where were they going with this? Time travel always causes a headache. Because you could just say a wizard does it. You went to see Detective Pikachu. Excellent. Is it good or, well, that's a subjective question, isn't it, really? Did you enjoy it, Dean? I'm not doing too bad. Striking JoJo poses. Motoko Nagino, Zuhui Yoshida, Hirofume Fuzukawa, Yuji Kobayashi. What happens on October the 25th? Edward City Walking is an accident. Yes, that is always an accident. That is always a... Edward City disappearing is always a... is always an eventuality in this timeline. Medieval remakes out on the PS4. Excellent. Yes. Edward City is always a reality of this. Traps do always go through, following the same causality that leads them to this point in the future. That is a fact. But Dylan knows a man's coming, which means he has to have this conversation, so he's had it before with himself. Yeah, but this is the point. This always has to happen. 3 hours 44. That's alright. That's not bad. But this is the point. They always have to happen. So this timeline has always had to happen, and it's always had to play out this way. Which means Dylan does live. Will Boomer be okay? Boomer will live. Yeah. Dino Coliseum. I won't actually be continuing. Yeah. When the explosions happens, him and Paula actually get cocooned under a load of PCs. Hey, that's what happens when you use a PC and not a Mac. I'll do a round of Extra Crisis, but I'll be finishing the stream, I'm afraid, guys, after this. Dino Duel! Forgot about that. Should get our big brother to come over with a second controller. Basically, yeah. Why the T-Rex is crap. Causality loops. If he doesn't do that, does it mean that Paula dies? This is what I mean. Time travel is such a pain in the ass. I'm gonna die. For fuck's sake. Boomer. Yay! Again, it's one of those things. He now knows the future, so he still goes and does it and doesn't try and change it. Would he not then try and make it so that he has more equipment? I had a chicken. You have to forgive me, I haven't done policy mode. Oh, for Christ's sake, you do have recovery items. I didn't remember fair. That's the reason why. I completely forgot. I love this though, it reminds me of Metal Gear VR missions. You cheating son of a bitch! About Dylan. You know, I have to completely agree with you, Sniper. This weapon is just completely OP. Stumpy. This is what I mean, a remake of DC2. But I really would like to see, I think I said to you guys last time, I'd really like to see a lot more of Dylan's team. You know, I wish he had a bit more involvement than David. Because he's just kind of like there and he's like, I rule! And then he gets eaten by a dinosaur and he's gone. Did they finally take no for an answer, Gaz? Yay! Got the silver trophy. Right, I'm gonna try that again as a T-Rex. Thanks, Faye. I honestly forgot that you could go on the menu. I need this most. I rule, bro! Get out from being so close to me. Yeah, I mean, his hitbox is just ridiculous. Super jumpy boy. Alternate square and circle, boys and girls. Thanks for drawing in though, guys. Really do appreciate it. It's nice to see people turn up. Hope they enjoyed what they've caught of them. I will be saving these as highlights, so they'll stay on my Twitch. I got the ass. I got some ass. Didn't platinum it though. Can you buy my what the hell was that I was trying to say? Can you buy more dinosaurs from there?
One year has passed.
Hey. Yeah, you don't get the compy in this, do you? Well, then it'd end up being like Jurassic Park, Lost World, then. I forgot about that. I ended up catching it earlier that when you get all of them, you get the platinum. I knew there was a platinum card. Oh, you can get it. I just, like I said, haven't had the haven't played through this. In what feels like forever. So Might just start another load up of this anyway. I'll make another save, and I might play this a couple more times just to unlock the other characters. Deep blade, asshole. I was gonna say, fuck. If you want to catch up with, follow me on Twitter or whatever, or check out my Discord. I don't post. My Twitter is full of lots of, yeah, random. It basically explains very well what it's full of. But I do announce when I stream and that, guys. Excuse me. And I try to on the Discord as well. I'm not as active on my Discord simply because not as many people like follow me on it. If you don't. I don't force people to. Do you guys like have? Are you a streamer as well, Fair? I know a Sniper is because I when he dropped in on mine, I ended up watching his Dino Crisis stuff. It just so coincidentally got me back in the mood playing Dino Crisis 1, and then obviously I saw Heath played through. So I've retroactively obviously watched Sniper's recent run through. I only killed two in that run. It's a bit crap, but there we are. I can't remember if I have to find the Dino files all the time. Oops. But, yeah, I'm actually not going to keep this save. Yeah, I'm going to end it in a minute or two. Just simply, I mean, it's 10 past 8 coming on, and I've got some food to eat. But, yeah, I could always play through that again and get the other dinosaurs unlocked. But I do need to get back to streaming once the memory card's loaded up. Wild Arms 4. That's possibly what I'll play next time I do stream. Yay! Regina! Dylan! Aya! Aya, aya, aya! Darcy Stern, you're under arrest. But like I say, guys, thank you very much for joining. Sorry it's short. Like I say, check out the... I'll highlight both of these parts so that they don't disappear, and I'll get them put in a collection. And I hope to see you guys and gals as and whenever. So, see you soon.